crossing the finish line first was the left lane, coming at 13.82.